We have the Inkling boy. We have the Inkling girl.
They're the fresh characters.
Yes, they stay fresh all day, every day. And we have King Boo is brand new. We have Dry Bones, who did not make an appearance in Mario Kart 8. And then we have all of the DLC characters. So you have your Link, you have your villager. It still freaks me out to see Link driving a cart with his knees all up.
Yeah, I know. He's like, he barely, yeah.
All right, so you guys pick some new characters. Pick maybe an Inkling and someone else pick like King Boo.
King Boo, yeah.
All right, I'll do King Boo. Boop.
My spirit animal's like an Inkling girl. There we go.
All right, so then we're going to pick some carts too. So there's going to be DLC carts to choose from, but there's also going to be the two new carts, which are actually three new carts, technically. So there is the Splat Buggy and the Ink Striker, which Splatoon fans may recognize as an Ink Strike launcher. And then there's also the Clown Car, which is new. So King Boo, you know, Clown Car seems like a good fit. And then there you go. And then choose whatever you want as far as tires,
like
gliders.
Ridiculously tiny tires. Let's do it.
Oh, a big, oh.
You want the big ones?
Yeah.
Okay. These, dude. Wait, no, hang on.
Hot monster or nothing?
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Look at that.
You guys went double hot monsters, huh?
Hot monster.
And flying squirrel. All
right. And we're going to jump into this race.
I'm not even warmed up.
I know. We didn't have any warm up. No warm up, man. We got this.
Going in cold.
Ooh, big blue.
Ooh.
So this is a stage that was a DLC stage based on F-Zero, which is super cool.
Oh, that is awesome. It's my childhood.
So they're going to start in anti-grav mode. You can see their wheels are turned to the side like that. And the track is going to twist and turn and all of that. One thing to note is that because, you know, we are on the Nintendo Switch with this game that was originally released on the Wii U system, we are now running full 1080p, 60 frames at all times when you're playing
on the TV. Yeah,
on the TV.
And then, as we'll see later, once we, and then we'll show what it looks like on handheld as well. And there's a couple other new things you'll see. I think people probably already noticed something new right away. I see an item slot, and then I see another item slot.
So that is huge. That really does change the game in a lot of respects. You have two item slots now. So JC just picked up a double item slot with the Inkling there, or a double item box. He got two mushrooms. So now he has a mushroom, and then he has one in reserve that he can also use.
Yeah.
You guys might notice that they're playing with the Joy-Con wheel adapter. So you can actually use that gyro control, or you can, you know, stick to your traditional controls as well.
Yeah, and there's also a little antenna that you might want to mention.
Yes, so the antenna on the back of their carts signifies that they have this kind of driving assist mode on, which obviously you don't have to have it on.
Totally optional.
Totally optional, but it allows you to race without fear of falling off the stage. You know, so if you are playing with your kids or something like that, or you're playing with Morgan, you can.
Hey. It's like bumper bowling. It's awesome.
Yeah, exactly.
If you're into that kind of thing.
So Rainbow Road is.
And this is the last lap, Smitty. So I think we actually wanted to show what it would look like. Right. You know, say JC and Kendra are playing at home, and somebody needs to watch.
So
the TV.
Let's say Daddy comes home.
Okay.
And Daddy's like, "Hey, sorry, I need to watch my game, guys. I'm gonna pull this out of here.
I think I'm still going too. I got it.
Okay.
And you guys are now playing on this.
Right there.
Seamless.
It's still running at 60 FPS.
Yep.
720.
Just like that.
Both screens.
Right. Okay.
Oh, no,
so,
we're going
but
back.
The, you know, my team's losing, so you can have the TV back.
It's we're fine. Good.
It's all you.
We're good.
TV back.
TV is back.
There we go. Oh, my gosh.
I love that. Like, I cannot wait. Right in time for the big finish.
Totally failing. What is going on?
I cannot wait to, like, I mean, I'm a dad. I have a daughter. And I cannot wait to, like, bust that out, have the little, hand her a mini wheel, teach her to play Mario Kart. Right.
So going back to the double item box, which is huge because, so before, like, you'd have one shell that you could guard yourself with. Yep. But when that ran out, like, you're totally exposed.
Yeah.
This time you have two items, so you can have two shells to guard yourself from red shells or anything else that might be coming your way. In addition, there are new items as well. You have the, well, I guess returning items. So you have the Boo item, which allows you to steal an enemy's item or another player's item. And you go invisible, so you kind of, it's that double trouble.
Old school item.
Yes. Yeah. And then the Feather is back as well. So the Feather was in Super Mario Kart.
Yeah.
Super Mario Kart.
But right now we're actually going to jump over to the battle mode.
Want
to
drive?
Sure.
Yeah, it's first player. First.
Actually, yeah.
Yeah. Let's
second.
You can take this. Order. You guys can take this.
Yes, all right, cool.
Yeah, yeah. All right. I want the bright one too. This.
All right, so we're going to jump into battle mode. So as I mentioned, battle mode is completely revamped.
Yeah.
All new stages, new game modes. We're actually only going to highlight two of the game modes here, but in the full release, there will be some surprises. So go ahead and choose who you want. I gotta go Link.
You know, Link?
I'm going to go...
Bowser Jr.
Dry Bowser.
Dry Bowser? I think I'm going to go with... Go with Villager.
And if I'm gonna go Link, I gotta go with the Master Cycle. This is too perfect. Triforce tires.
I like the Streetle.
Yo.
Nope. Sorry, guys.
It's all good.
Okay.
Take your time.
Let's do that, and we'll do that.
Nice. All right, we're going to start this battle.
That's right.
So this is going to throw us into one of two random battle modes and a random stage. We're going to Urchin Underpass.
Oh, yes.
Urchin Underpass obviously is inspired by the Splatoon series. It has a lot of similarities to the actual Urchin Underpass course in Splatoon.
Yeah, it's not one for one. I mean, it's been turned into a racing battle arena for cards.
Oh,
but it's
ooh, we're going Bob on Blast.
A bomb. Ooh.
So Bob on Blast, so for this demo mode, it randomly shows Bob on Blast. In the full release, you'll be able to choose whatever you want. But Bob on Blast, oh, come on, let me. You go through life, picking up boxes.
It's just like life.
It is.
Like picking up boxes.
And then you blow people up with what's in those boxes. So
oh.
The only thing you can pick up is Bob bombs. And you can drop them behind you, you can throw them in front of you, you can stack up to 10. So I could have 10 bombs and then just unleash them on one floor, which is awesome. Ooh. So keeping your eye on the map is very important as far as strategy. I love doing
friends.
Like the...
We're not your friends. Not
friends! Come back, friends!
And you can see, we'll talk about the balloons a little bit. You know, the balloons are the score. You know, we're each racking up. You can see in the lower left of each of our screen, or lower right on the right side. That's how many sort of hits you're getting the balloons. And if you lose all your balloons, you're not necessarily out.
No, but if you lose all your balloons, your score is halved.
Yeah.
So you get a point every time you blow up an enemy.
So you don't want to lose all your balloons.
No. Because that can change the landscape really quick. Gotta find someone.
I know. Where is everyone? How I'm feeling.
Ooh. It's all about that map. You really have to, like, learn the map. Smart. So the longer you hold down the attack button or the throw button, the further your bomb is gonna go.
I always get distracted too, like get like as many bombs as I can, and then just going out in the blaze of glory. But it's not very effective sometimes.
Oh, come
on! I only get like one kill out of it. All
right, I am like tailing someone. I don't even know who it is.
Boom!
Yeah, you got to be really aware of who's tailing you. And you cannot blow yourself up with your own bombs.
Oh.
How did that not hit you?
Cat. There's also like you see the item boxes that are sort of a double stack of item boxes. Those give you bombs at once when you go through those.
Oh, that's bad.
Okay, here we go.
So when you only have one balloon left, you got to start thinking about staying alive as opposed to offense, especially if you're in the lead. Which I'm not, but I'm close.
Oh.
I just can't even find anybody. There. Oh.
Score
back.
Got cut in half. No. It's all good. We'll make it up.
I have so many presents for my friends. Come.
I got the crown. I'm in the upper right screen. Actually, I'm Villager.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no.
The crown means that I currently have the highest balloon.
So we all need to target Morgan.
On the mini
map,
like
you target Link. You see Link hit him.
You can see my little,
little
icon of the Villager on the mini map. I also have the... Oh, no. I lost it. No, I still have the crown.
Oh. Where is that crown? Ah, no!
Dang it.
I was like wandering the entire time.
forgot to blink like that entire match.
I know, like my eyes were like.
That was actually, that was throwing me off because there was a three-way tie for first, so there's three crowns, and even though I had one, I was freaking out.
Nice. Well, well played, Morgan. We'll see what happens next match.
Yeah,
that's right.
Now, I certainly hold a grudge, but let's see. We're going to jump in again.
Yep.
Who do we want to be this time?
I'm going Tanuki Mario.
Should we have a theme? Should we go like all?
I would just, let's just choose someone.
Let's just do whoever.
Yes. So let's go ahead and choose our characters so we can jump right into this match. Whoever's waiting.
Let me.
There we go.
Need Lemmy.
Lemmy Koopa.
Feels appropriate to choose the Bone Rattler for Dry Bones.
It does.
All right. And let's go Tiny Wheels.
Oh, actually, that was me. I was waiting the whole time.
I like, oh, I like that you like panic chose Mario like in a Tanuki suit in a Falcon like Falcon mobile.
Hey man,
it's
really
sweet actually.
I can adapt to whatever I get. Ooh, this stage is awesome.
Oh, it's so, a different mode.
Yes.
So tell us about Balloon
Battle. So Balloon Battle and Battle City.
I love this.
So Balloon Battle, you have the entire arsenal of items available. We're going to pick them up and destroy each other with them. So if you run out of balloons, similar to in Bob-omb Blast, your score is half. But what's cool about this stage is that so right now you can see our wheels are just on the ground. Not anti-gravity. So there's an anti-gravity section you can jump in.
There's no friends in Mario Kart, dude. That's how you lose friends.
And that enables you to do some crazy stuff. So now, right now, as Tanuki Mario, I'm in anti-grav, which is at a completely different angle than the rest of the stage.
So it is.
And you can use that to like surprise people because there's a ramp down into the normal gravity section.
And we're obviously playing.
Oh yeah,
we have CPU turned on right now. Obviously, that's just the option we have going for
right.
Version. Of course, if you wanted to just have four players only against your three friends in the room,
sure.
I am.
Right. Or if you had, you know, a bunch of Switch systems in the same place, you can actually wirelessly play together.
No! Get away from me!
With up to 8 players.
Hey.
I always love. I think the green shell is my favorite item, just because it feels so good when you hit someone with it.
Skill shot every time.
Very satisfying.
Or total random luck shot, either way it feels good.
It's true. But even then, it's good.
Alright.
Oh yeah. Do not look at the bottom right part of the screen. It's fine, just ignore the person with the crown.
Alright. Ooh, this is
I don't even know what's happening. Oh.
Oh, why would I walk?
Yeah, they got wrecked, man. It was like 2 hits in a row.
I'm just going to wait on top of this ramp and throw a bomb. Whoever comes.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's
what
we did in the strategy. I think people underestimate the usefulness of mushrooms in this, because if you pop a mushroom,
tell me about that. I never know what to do with when I get one.
If you pop a mushroom and then you run into someone, you take one of the balloons.
Oh, good to know.
All right, 1 minute left.
Gosh, I have the crown. I didn't even notice.
Oh wow.
Oh, you do.
Now
where
I just need
you?
To hide from you guys.
Okay.
Where?
No.
Are
you? Where?
No. All
right, so
we're coming.
I'm in this anti-gravity section as Tanuki Mario. I'm actually going to see how the ground there is like perpendicular to where I am right now.
Leave me be. Leave me be.
Help.
Oh, man. I lost my last balloon.
No.
Half my total. That's
my gosh.
Much.
No, Mario.
I'm going to go out in a blaze of glory.
Aha! Oh, come on.
My heart is racing.
Seconds left.
Come on. No. Oh. One more item.
Yep.
Oh, no.
I like it up here. Oh, no.
I
can't
see
anything.
Wait.
Yes. I'm just like popping wheelies like up at the top. Nobody's finding me.
Well played.
Yeah, that was nice. Good job, Kendra.
My heart is racing. Stress me out. I'm so stressed.
Mario Kart is stressful.
You can also race hearts in this game, which is pretty cool. That's not what I want to do. Let's go back. Let's see. So we have some time left. Let's play another one.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
We're going to go to a new stage.
More.
Another stage, yeah.
More.
Are we going to baby battle?
Oh, we got a baby battle.
Oh, you want a baby battle?
Yeah, we
okay.
Baby battle.
All babies.
I'm baby Luigi.
Oh
yeah.
Yes.
All babies.
Okay. Baby Peach.
Is Bowser Jr. a baby? He's a baby.
He acts like one.
He's wearing
a bib. Does that count?
Bib.
Does that count? That counts.
I guess it counts. Yeah. I don't know.
Let's just say it counts, dude.
Yeah, it counts. You're right.
It counts.
I feel like I got to put her in the bone
okay.
rattler. Yeah. Look at her. She's awesome. Okay.
Cloud? No. I want. Yeah, let's do clouds.
I feel like Luigi would ride a scooter.
Clouds.
That's just how he rolls.
He would. He would ride like, if there was like an even lamer vehicle than a scooter, he would ride it. I don't know what.
Yes.
I don't know, man.
Oh, this
he gets
is
a lot of flack, but he's always a secret hero. Okay, Bob on Blast. So now we are in Luigi's mansion.
Oh no! I was trash talking Luigi.
Oh
yeah!
Yes.
Now you're
yeah.
on my turf, man.
Oh gosh. That's, yeah.
So one fun thing about this course is if you look at the Luigi's Mansion fans, they recognize the shape of the course. They look at the map.
That's all we'll say about that.
That's all we'll say about that.
Or maybe you had more to say. I don't know.
No, that's all I have.
Holy!
I've actually prepared a speech about it, but now it's.
Whoa. The hallways. Come down here.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Right. I really need to get better about this map. Because that's where it's at, man.
Down
especially
yeah.
if you can play traps with people, just like dropping them behind you if you know you're
fail.
Like that. Ooh.
See? Come on. Come to Fight Club.
Okay, hang on. Oh my gosh. Okay. Go. And go.
I'm just doing like strafing runs across this middle spot and it's
yep.
working perfectly.
All day. Let's go.
I like to collect the bombs. I like to collect a lot of bombs. I'll get four or five and then just try to chase people
spam
down.
Spam them.
Just come from, you know, chase them down, pass them, and then just drop them out.
Yeah.
Oh.
Or you drop them next to the item blocks, like behind them, so they're scared.
That's
pretty
Jason
good.
Plays.
I do. I just.
He's dirty like that, though.
I am.
He's a dirty player.
You have kind of made a name for yourself, haven't you?
Kinda. I mean, you know, if you're playing a competitive game,
play,
you play to win.
Yeah, you play within the constructs of the rules. You know what I'm talking about? It's fine.
Yeah, I just like seeing people suffer.
Oh!
Man, I am definitely suffering.
Toad?
It's in the game.
Yeah,
spirit.
Payback,
oh.
Toad!
Oh, I am out of bombs. I gotta go.
I gotta go.
Baby Peach, who's your mama?
And it's hard because you gotta keep, I mean,
actually,
I don't know.
You sort of be on a roll and like getting a lot of hits, and you know, you're getting your score up there, and you kind of lose track of your own balloon. Suddenly you take a hit, you lose it. You know,
no,
once your score gets had, you suddenly are right back.
Sad day.
Oh, man.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Luigi has a crown.
Forget
Luigi
it.
Luigi has
I'm
a crown.
I'm out of here.
Get that kid.
I'm going up top.
I'm just gonna sit in the middle of all these items. I have 9 bombs.
Right.
I'm just going to put all 9 bombs down.
You do that, Morgan.
I only got 1 kid.
It's not very efficient.
Yeah.
All right.
I don't even know.
Guys, I'm not going to lie. I'm kind of cleaning up here. Although Baby Peach is close.
I don't know. I have 1 point, so you just better watch out.
Come on. I don't care if I have 1 balloon. I'm sticking right here in Fight Club.
Oh,
yeah. Luigi time.
That's home field advantage.
It is. It's not fair, right? I mean, we never had a chance.
It's home field advantage. He cheated a little bit, I think.
What?
Come on.
Because he tried to distract us with comments, like you know?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
All right, we're going back to battle.
Let's do one more.
I think we're going to see yet another new stage here.
Yes, this is the last stage we're going to show. And who to pick? There's so many characters now, man.
No, this last match, I feel like, is for the true championship of this segment. So
what?
I'm just like, I can take this.
The new Treehouse Live champion.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, well,
I'm just psyched I can take this game wherever I want.
So if Morgan wins this, then he can change the House Live Champion title
arms earlier. That's fair. Mario, yeah. Belt can change hands. That's cool.
Yeah.
Does he get a rematch? You know how it goes.
Okay. Right. Let's see. What am I doing?
I need to gaze deeply with my soulless eyes.
Do this. I will not be the last person this time.
Come hither.
I was the last person this time.
You won before that, though, so.
You did.
Oh, no, I mean, like, slowest. Oh, I see. I know, I'm always so indecisive. There's so many options.
All right. Oh, let's just let, don't hit a button. Don't hit a button.
I'm not hitting anything.
Let this, let
tell,
this play
tell me this doesn't time. Feel good.
Who recognizes this?
Oh, man.
Out there. Oh, I hope everybody.
It's so good.
That really brings me back. So much of my childhood.
Yeah, this changes
your childhood losing at battle mode or winning?
A little of both. I mean, I'm gonna be honest.
I was not very good.
I would just like play this with my dad and my brother all the time.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I loved it. Except now we have the bombs. Minute bombs.
Herp. Then again, it's picking at random if we're playing. Blah Blah Blast, or for playing Blue Battle.
Right.
Of course, the game comes out, you'll be able to customize it.
Training bombs!
That you like that.
Nope! Ha. The break button is your friend. See a bomb is friend.
I don't, I've never pressed the break button in the history of playing Mario Kart.
What's
I don't
the
even know. I didn't even know there was a break button.
I never really did until 200cc mode came out, which, by the way, is in Mario Kart as well. But 200cc mode is so much fun once you actually learn it, because it really does raise the skill set. It's like it becomes competitive, like hardcore.
Somebody, anybody. Ugh.
Oh.
Okay.
There.
Yeah.
Eat it, Larry.
You can also go up on the ramps.
Yeah, something you
if
could do.
If you're good at it, it's really helpful. If you're not good at it, maybe not so helpful.
What I've been doing this entire match is I've been just like taking these little ramps and jumps and just raining bombs on them.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why I probably lost all my wounds.
It's not a secret. I just like just like dropping bombs on them.
Tell me, come on. Yeah.
And I wasn't targeting Lucha.
Sure.
Why would I do
Villager's winning right now.
He's following me? Yeah.
That's not okay.
Who's Villager? Is that JC?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Totally is.
No, it's not.
Yep.
Those are good to creeps, man.
I know. I can see his little icon with the like crown on the mini-map. It's like, it's like soulless gaze.
And
like
soulless eyes.
Yeah.
I love it.
He does not care. He doesn't even know he has the crown. He's just, he's just thinking about catching bugs.
He's just all
like,
into
why am I wasting time? Like,
I just want fossils.
Oh, come on. Why would I do that?
Where am I going?
No.
Wait. Oh, that's what I'm going to do.
Okay. Where are the bad guys? Here's the bad guy. I blew it.
I see bombs. I know action is happening somewhere. Come here.
He's just like hiding up here.
Come here.
I'm not hiding.
You're hiding.
I'm not hiding.
Oh, you're hiding.
I'm not hiding.
You actually are.
I'm not hiding.
Dude.
I'm right here. I'm not even like
three
in the corner.
3 seconds.
Look. Look at that, dude.
Hiding up.
Oh, I still did tie it up.
Wow.
Yeah.